We good? Yeah. We're good. Put your hands together. We only got a couple songs left. who look for us, Nate Coffee and Matt Sauer. We were going to call our duo Sour Coffee, but Sweet and Sour. I like that much better, Sweet and Sour. See, we're still working on our duo name. If anybody has any suggestions, I like Sweet and Sour. Anyway, we got a couple more songs for you. Again, thank you so much for coming out. How about it, Matt? Should we give two more?
Thank you.
For you tonight. Day's coming up pretty soon, right? Isn't it in February, I think?
What?
It's in February, right? Is it Valentine's Day in February? When is it?
Don't rush the time!
14th of February, right? It's coming up. I mean, I need 6 weeks to get ready. I mean, I'll forget. So, wrote this song called Valentine's Day. You can get it and play it for your girl on Valentine's Day, or your boyfriend, whatever it is. Come my way. sharing the world around us. Every day is like Valentine's Day. It's like Valentine's Day. Call and say how much they enjoyed tonight. Johnny on the video right there. Golden Road. One more time, Levi Bennett on the drums. Ron Tripp on the bass. Yours truly, thank you very much. We've got a few CDs left, my dad's and mine, and thank you so much for coming, all my students and friends. I would actually keep playing more, because I'll play like all night, like 6 hours, no break, I'll just play. But I gotta go to another gig right now, so peace and love, a big hug to you all one more time. Deb Jones on sound, thank you, Deb.
Thanks, guys. Thanks, Mike.
Tressa Wilcox, of course. Yay! Junior Spezio on saxophone. All right. No more words. Words can't express the feelings I got for you, so I'll just keep putting out music.
Hey, thanks everyone for coming. Next week we have the English Project. If you want to join us again next week, thanks for Nate Coffee.
Woohoo! Nice to see you. All right, keep on rocking, guys. See you all soon. Drive safe, and thanks again for coming out.